Hey guys, Decap13 here, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. In the last episode, we found the group, well, we met up with the group that Talma was telling us about before, and she told us, well, and they told us about an old man named Oru, who's out at Lake Hylia looking into the desert because something was quite strange out here. So we took the cannon over, and Midna told us a bit more about the Twilight Realm, that everything there was actually kind of peaceful until Zant came and turned everyone to shadow beasts, and that the only way back into the Twilight Realm is we get the Twilight Mirror that's hidden here in the prison. So, that's what we're going to be doing today, and I just want to get this Poe real quick. All right. So I guess let's just head in. Let's see what we need to do in here. Oh, great, those things again. Arbiter's Grounds. Ah, here we go. I thought it would be something to do with the hookshot. God, those things jump super far. Creepy things. I can walk in there for a little bit. Ow. Ah, shit. Ah, oh, great, now I gotta start the room over. I don't like that. Nope, I need to do the roll, or else I'm not making it over there. Fucking hate desert puzzles. They're so stupid. I don't know why I didn't think to do that. All right. Oh, is that lantern oil? Oh, I guess I'm gonna need oil. Alright. No? Alright. Oh god. What the fuck's up with all the bugs? The fuck away from me. Alright, so I guess this is what I need the lantern for. Spooky, scary skeletons. Holy shit, that's a lot of skeletons. Jesus Christ! Oh, and I think they're endless. Ah, shit. Oh great. Four poses. Boy, this looks familiar. Boy, it's just like the forest temple in Ocarina of Time. Give me your soul, Poe. Oh, those count as Poe souls, too. And the fire goes back to the torch. That's one. Oh, we can learn where the others are. Poe scent. One went down through there. One went through that door. No one went through this door, it looks like. Oh god. Those bubbles? Alright, dungeon map. Over here, because no one went over here. Trying to ambush me? Worthless. Alright, can't do anything with that. Alright, well, nothing I can do in here for now. So let's just follow after the other ghosts. Sense to me. Oh. You know, maybe there's a chest over here, too. Or, you know, that's just a piece of heart. Ah, shit. Nope, that's not doing anything. Fall. Oh, nope, just barely made it. It's unfortunate that this doesn't do anything. Hold up. Can I see something from up here? Something in here. Now, you motherfucker. That little bitch. Come here, you little asshole. don't see anything that I have to do, though. Because I can't push this. Yeah, that's not helping. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I'm just short of reaching that. There's nothing here. How the hell am I? So I wasted the key by opening this fucking door. That's what you're telling me. Because it's impossible to proceed from here. So what you're telling me is that I'm trapped. Nothing. What the fuck am I supposed to do? God fucking damn it. Wow. Well, I guess that solves things, yeah. Cool. Is that a fucking Gibdo? Damn. Oh, there's the key. Alright. Oh, now I have to... Ooh, push this back. Doesn't stop halfway. I was gonna say. Alright, now we can proceed onward. Oh shit. Ah, I see. I think. Oh, son of a bitch. All right, come on. Don't dick around afterwards. Fucking come on. Door. Ah, shit. At least that only stuns me. It doesn't do that and then latch on to me like Gibdos from the other games. Holy shit. Alright, so what's in here? God. Oh, come on, damn it. Definitely easier to manage as wolf flank. Jesus Christ. Oh. Hey. Hey, buddy. Did you think I forgot about you? I'm gonna need that light back. Alright. It's another one down. Oh, wait. I'm just thinking, I didn't miss anything in the other room with the pose, did I? Because I would hate to have done that. No, I don't see any sense. Alright. So there's two more poses left to hunt. Ah, there's the key. I was gonna say, why did it get all dark all of a sudden? Oh god! Fucking invisible rats, really? Oh, son of a bitch! There's one of the oh, no, that's the other light. Fuck off! No, that's a dead end. God fucking damn it! Stop picking up, dumbass! That means I have to deal with the fucking Gibdos again. Alright. That was fucking stupid. Well, at least I was able to get the fucking compass. Think just a little bit more and I would have been able to make a shortcut. Well, that was a fucking waste. Cool. So what the fuck do I do now? Well, I guess I just fucking kill myself. Cool. I think about it. Can I even make that jump? Nope. So that's not what I'm supposed to do. I hate this temple more than the fucking water temple, and I fucking hated that dumbass shit. What do I do now? The fuck? So if I just stand here, am I gonna die? No, I was supposed to stand there. Cool. Oh look, another Gibdo. I thought. No, it's a Stalfos. Regular Link. He's going to come back. Yep. water bombs. Oh, is that my cue? I don't think it is. Nope. Oh, I guess it is. All right. Fuck it. Okay, I guess just light the two, not the one in the front. Oh, come on! Okay, I have to light them all in an order. There's no hint to that in here, is there? Not that. Not that. This is really fucking dumb. Whoever designed this fucking dungeon was a piece of shit and needs to fucking die. Yeah, because I was supposed to figure that shit out. Fuck you, game. Trying to hide. One more flame left to reclaim. think I see what I have to do. Yeah, I didn't tell you to do that, dumbass! Fucking idiot, Link. All over the place for. Oh my. What the fuck was that? One left, and I have no idea what the fuck it is. Oh, it's the one that went down here? How the fuck am I supposed to get to it? Because the second I... If I move this, then I can't get out. Alright, well, that's all four. That was a very painful process. One I don't care to repeat. And this is blocked, isn't it? Yep. Stop jumping over it, you dumbass. Can we finally be done with this place? Oh wait, no. We haven't... I'm assuming this is halfway, because we haven't even gotten the dungeon item yet. provided there is a dungeon. Well, yeah, it looks like there's another half of the dungeon to go. What fun. Hell's in here. What? I assume I need to go in there first, because this is probably locked, right? Or, that's the boss key, and I can't even reach that yet. See what that does, but sure. Huh. Try wolf like, see if anything happens. Nice. How in the hell do I do this shit now? Fan-fucking-tastic. Once again, the game gives me absolutely no direction. I missed something back in here. There's something down here. Because of course there is. Why the fuck? Ow. Link, what the fuck are you doing? Yeah, more fucking invisible rats. Good. Just what I fucking needed. Are you fucking serious? And I'm fucking dead because I can't get out of here! And great, now I gotta start the whole fucking room over! This temple is fucking terrible. Oof. Oh, this is really fucking bad. This is actually really terrible. And I'm dead again. Who can defend this? This is such a shitty fucking dungeon. This is actually retarded. And, like, what the fuck's going on with my controls? Where, when I hit one direction, Link just flies into another one. Like, what the fuck is that about? Oh, this is cool. Can I kill these things as human-like? Nope, can't kill them. Or I think I just did. Oh, there's Oku. Hey. sooner I can get out of this fucking hellhole, the better. Oh great, more bugs. Shit. Oh great, Stalfos. Hold up. Can I? No? You're gonna make me fight him first? Alright, well fuck you too, game. That better kill him or I'm gonna be very sad. Good. What do I do now? Do I just go back the way I came? If so, that's pretty dumb. I didn't even see this before. Fuck this game though. Playing this game too much is a bit bad for my mental health. Oh, it's a real good thing I made this thing my 5-day-a-week series, huh? Alright, well hey, at least we're finally getting to the fucking mid-boss. Now you're gonna be a ghost. Thank you. Son of a bitch. I was supposed to let him swing his sword first, but oh well. This works for me. Go back to hell, demon. That's a lot of bats. Here we go. Let me guess, it's something like the hover boots. Or it's going to be the hover boots that I get from this. Spinner. Allows you to float in the air. Close enough. Along sand and on wall rails. Alright. Oh, this is actually pretty cool. It's a little attack, too. Alright. I guess that's a pretty cool item. Oh, shit. Shame you have like, such a hard time controlling momentum on this. Shit. All right, I didn't need water bombs. I did not need those at all. Whew. Hey, piece of heart. Oh, that's even more worthless. Oh dear. Ow. There's still one. Oh. I didn't do that part correctly. Okay, that wasn't it. Whatever I was supposed to be doing, that was not it. Oh, okay, I see. Nope. Son of a bitch. No, goddammit. No, goddammit. Come on. Go the right way. There is something down here. No, come on, you fucking asshole. Yeah, too late for that one. Eh, who gives a shit? I'm not fighting him. Oh, cool, worthless stamp. Oh, that did kill him. There's the boss key. Alright, I think I'm finally done with this dungeon. You know, and with all the difficulty it took me, I'm still finishing it faster than the Forest Temple and the, what is it? And the Water Temple. All right. Well, I'm fucking dead. God damn it. Really, no hearts. Go up, you dumbass. I swear, I keep hitting up on this fucking thing. They never wants to follow. He never wants to listen to me. Here we go. Alright. Boss time. I see what I need to do. Oh, there's Zant. You still live. How astonishing. No wonder why they call you the hero. This is a truly bittersweet reunion. Truly. For I fear this is the last time I will see you alive. Great. Twilight Fossil Stalord. Oh, cool, he summons in Stalfos. Or maybe not Stalfos, but that's not what I wanted to do. How am I even doing? Okay. I don't know what to do. Yeah, that wasn't it. Whatever the fuck I'm supposed to do here. I'm not figuring this shit out anytime soon. Yeah, because I was supposed to know to do that. Because, you know, that's the obvious thing to do. You gotta hit him in the fucking spine. So that he falls down. Totally obvious, you know? These guys just act as bumpers. Ow. It's like a big game of shitty pinball. Fuck do I do for this one? Cause I'm not figuring this shit out on my own. I'm just gonna cut until I fucking kill him. Cause I'm fucking done with this dumbass dungeon, this dumbass boss. I don't know why they need to add the traps. This boss is difficult enough to figure out how to do without having to go by them. And I'm just back all the way at the bottom. Like, what the fuck do you want me to do here? The traps are totally fucking unnecessary. They just make you fall down farther. So what's the fucking point? Fuck this boss. What a fucking piece of shit. This dungeon fucking sucks. This is like the worst fucking dungeon I've played. That's like, what, hour town we start? Good 20 minutes took me to fight that piece of shit. Fuck this. Alright, Link, let's go. We're close to the Mirror of Twilight. I think the only reason I'm still compelled to be playing this game is because I'm genuinely interested in the story. Gameplay and dungeons are absolute shit, I must say. But that's just my experience so far. Alright, you know, we could go get the Mirror of Twilight right now, but honestly, I don't feel like playing anymore right now, so I'm gonna end the episode off here, and the next one we'll just climb the top of the tower and do this. Later.